was not easy to find an opponent worthy of the Slayer, but I think you will be impressed.
There we go. You guys probably couldn't hear me the whole time. So that's what I'm up against. Basically, he's got cannons right there to take care of that giant arm cannon. Demon. Do that. is probably giving me enough time to get ammo. By the way, you use those guys, smaller guys, to get ammo in this game by using the chainsaw. A mod right over there. Me for something. What is this guy? Oh, hey, hey now. Dumping lava on people. Hi, sweetheart. Oh, you got a sticker? Yeah? You got a sticker for sitting on your potty? That's awesome! That's a cool sticker. It's okay. Wow! Put your sticker on your bike. Put the sticker on the bike. That'd be look cool. Some speed after the kill. Enemies killed by blood. I do a lot of air killing. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back, and it is live, and it is crazy. We are back. I will say that Doom is a challenging, very challenging, wonderful game. The new Doom. Absolutely challenging. Literally he's crushing spikes. Probably have to shoot that to bring it down so I could jump over to it before those spikes crush me. Let's see how much time we have for that thing to be down. do. Huh. Easy peasy. Oh, there's electric shock things here. Don't forget to check for secrets. Looks like gold. And it's definitely set me up for boss battle. Satan ain't got nothing on me, if you know what I'm saying. Come on. Oh, well, well, well. Look who we have here, Mr. Special Pants. Oh, what was that? Oh, contusion. Just people blown. Watch this. Watch this. Okay. That wasn't as cool. I'm sorry. I thought I really had him there. Mortal Kombat going on over there. I'm gonna wait until that grenade buffs up. Just people fighting. Who cares? It's hell. That's what happens in hell. Bad mistake, bud. Punch his face off. That's how I do. That's what I do. Why is it letting me do that? Oh. Never mind. Got too excited for nothing. Oh, great. Anyways, with these guys, I like to use the time mines on their fireball hands. Fireball shooting hands. Whoa! Hey, buddy! Oh, it's the friggin' energy guy. I don't know. Wham! Just putting up barriers in front of me. Like a mean guy. That's so mean. Okay, come on through here, bud. That pissed me off. Not working out. There's one hand. There's the other. How powerful are you now without your cool low on health? Use the crazy attack. This guy can shoot through walls with his barrier hand. This guy's interesting. I think the plasma rifle's gonna take care of him the best. Yep. Well, that's been strong against him. Kill the priest guardian. It's gonna be that weird guy with the... Now I'm all low on ammo. Yes, shotgun ammo is what we need. Take care of business. This guy's just gonna take care of my business. Kill him, kill them. No big deal. I don't know. Alright, let's see what we got here. they'll take advantage of distance. What's up, Gunnar? Now you have nothing.
What else is over there?
Little guy. I'm not missing any more. Alright. That goes up. I think I need to get down there. Skinny. No. Oh, chill. I thought you wanna play it. Right into the mix.
Peace!
Out of my way, sucker. Oh, this thing does the... Oh. There we go. That guy. Believe it or not, these guys are pretty powerful guys. Oh, no. No! Is that again? Secrets. Probably missed one. Oh no, you don't have your little thing on top of you. Found the red key card. Have those secrets. Secrets. Guys, set a battery. Nice. Oh, I need some ammo. I don't think I. Definitely use some That's what that does. Flame.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Cornmaker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
And I grow closer. shotgun then. This guy. Battle zone? Basically witnessing this thing's construction, the boss that I'm gonna fight. So, good times. lantern for the boss. It's got to be challenging. A challenging fight.
Doomhunter. Once a race of beast-like hunters, the Doomhunter creature was known to Sentinel warriors in ages past as lethal stalkers of the Metal Age. Extracted from the frozen depths of polar tundra, the Doomhunter belongs to an ancient race uncovered during cultist excavation in the remote Arctic. Preserved below the frozen ice for millions of years, the unearthed remains of this creature were deemed suitable for reconstruction, becoming the subject of cultist and necro-regenerative bio-experimentation. Within the remote cultist citadel, a high-tech ritual altar which towers over the Golgothan ruins, the Doomhunter was ceremoniously and systematically resurrected and rebuilt. While the majority of its components are now cybernetic, it retains a high degree of mental faculty. Sentient, brutal hunting instinct augmented with the armaments of a tank division. So I think that's where I need to aim. Is the legs. Let me double check on that, weak point is the legs.
Welcome, Slayer.
Doors. Scary. By the way, this game is challenging.
I thought you would appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm. Though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Easy stuff. No big deal. Doomhunter is a super heavy demon, especially since the long range lock on rockets. Shield and sled are weak points. Destroy the shield, the plasma rifle, you can disable it, destroy this sled to permanently disable it. Kill the sled.
Thank you.
Bet you bought a dollar. Where's anything? Oh!
Such a pity. We were just getting started.
Can't focus on him constantly. And it's not only going to be him fighting, but it's going to be a bunch of other guys. We need that. Get that out of there.
Be in front of him. Not a cool thing. Whoa! You're blocked. What the hell?
Not much to go off of here.
Whoa!
I expected more from the Great Slayer.
There he is. 90.
Thank you.
useless machine, attack! We are not done yet.
What? What do you mean we're not done?
Excellent. Smash! attack.
No. We're saving and exiting.
Good.
I'm just gonna go ahead and take a break after that madness. Guys, this has been a long one. Wow. Okay.